I do think it's important for people to understand that computer science is something that's accessible to everyone. We try to spend a lot of time really focusing on using language that everyone can understand to make it clear that there are ways in which anyone can engage in computer science and technology.
One other thing too I think they should take away is the fact that computing permeates like every aspect of every discipline. It's not its own sole discipline. You know, there's so many applications like computers in biology, finance, big data, like manufacturing. Like there's so many different areas, so there is no like one role of a computer scientist. Like you can have, you know, an arts background and have a way to incorporate computing into it. So just so people can see that it's not this monolithic thing.